A rare opportunity for some Oakland students. They got to tell the district's top administrator how the schools are doing. KPI X5's John Ramos listened in.
You know, they're not looking to help really us.
The students did all the talking. The adults were simply here to listen.
Our school is really like the driest school in Oakland. We don't do anything.
I wish that, you know, more schools would look out for our young women as they look out for our young men.
I wasn't given enough opportunities to explore what I want to do in the future.
The district's brand new superintendent, Dr. Kyla Johnson Trammell, wanted to hear how current and former students felt about the education they got in Oakland and how it can be improved. The basic question was, are you ready for the world? College student Kaya Killens enjoyed the social activism focus of her high school.
But I feel like in terms of academically, like writing and math, my school wasn't as strong on it. We were more focused on the social justice aspect.
Other concerns included boring classes, teachers who focus mainly on high-performing students, and a growing racial divide between Asian and African-American classmates. But it wasn't all negative. Akintunde Ahmad now attends Yale University after graduating from Oakland Tech. He believes Oakland's diversity gives him an advantage over students from more sheltered environments.
Many, you know, issues would flare up on campus. I knew how to deal with it because I was used to just, you know, dealing with adversity.
The district asked and the students spoke up, which is also an important step in becoming ready for the world.
So yes, they're ready, but we can do a lot more, and that's our charge, that's our responsibility, and that's what we'll do.
In Oakland, John Ramos, KPI X5.